welcome to this new activity, which is about multivariable calculus. So here we have this model, which represents the production of manufacturing company. So we have a metal manufacturing company, which has W less production function in hundreds of pounds of X and Y equals 10 times X to the power of 0.25 times Y to the power of 0.75. This is called a W less function, where X is the number of hours of labor and Y is the dollar amount of capital invested. Here, the two variables represent the labor and the budget. If the company uses 2,000 hours of labor and $1,500 in capital, how many pounds of metal will be produced? So, to solve this, we just substitute X by the corresponding value of labor hours and Y by the corresponding amount of capital. Here, nothing to do, just replace. So to get this amount of metal produced, you just compute F of 2,000, 1,500, substitute, you're going to get 10 times 2,000 to the power of 0.25 times 1,500 to the power of 0.75. And the result is 16118.55. Be careful, the unit is hundreds of pounds, so we're gonna write here hundreds of pounds. So this is the total production if 2,000 labor hours are used and $1,500 are invested. That's it. So we are done with this activity. See you in the next videos.